number one, heading into turn number two. We mentioned, keep your eyes on 33, Jeff Brenda, and bike number 9, Al Garza. And 118, Art Kawaguchi. See how well they do. Not really putting Dr. Stan Gale up there amongst them because he's got a very injured motorcycle right now. Stan Gale holding up quite well, though. He's in fourth place right now as they head up into turn number 3. Here they come, complete lap number 1. Oh, they're flying by here. Woo! Kent Konosugu is one of the riders going for the lead right now as they head into turn number 1. 223 was on a tear down this front straightaway. Lane number 12 leading the race right now. That's Alan Smith on a Honda Hurricane, running second in the points right now. And Alan Smith in the lead with 223 Kent Konosugu running in second. By number 64 running in third spot, that's Eric Leipscher. Then comes Jeff Brenda, bike number 33 on the Yamaha in fourth spot. Then comes Dr. Stan Gale running there in fifth place. Right now, Alan Smith, currently second in the point standings right now, has got a hold of the lead. Jeff Brenda is your points leader in this, but he's got a very sizable lead. So Brenda just going for a good position. If he can't win it, he'll settle for a good position and try and nail down this 600 stock production championship. Okay, Kent Konosugu now starting to take control of the race on that Honda Hurricane. Kent Konosugu with Alan Smith now in second spot. Running in third spot, Eric Leipscher, then comes Jeff Brenda in fourth. Oh boy, Dr. Stan Gale on that horrendous looking Honda Hurricane. That thing has been through the wars. He crashed it out here yesterday. That thing looked like just a pile of dust when we saw it a little earlier. Turned the fastest time ever on that bike on that last lap. So, Stan Gale, you got to beat up that bike a little bit before he gets going on it. Konosugu, who didn't have any points in this class at all, now dominating the race proceedings out front. Okay, Kent Konosugu still holding on the lead on the Honda Hurricane. pack, up strongly, 769 now. That looks like that is Brett Meacham. It is on another Honda Hurricane, currently running fourth in the point standings and now moved up second on the racetrack right now. So Brett Meacham on a tear, and he's moved up now up in the second spot. Then in third is Alan Smith. Then comes Eric Leipzig running in fourth spot. In the fifth spot, it's still Dr. Stan Gale, 402 on the Honda. David Lanigan, 707 on a Yamaha, coming back into the pits. He's out of the race with a mechanical problem. Oh, Dr. Stan Gale looks like after a brilliant ride, evidently he's off the racetrack with a mechanical problem somewhere. So the Honda Hurricane and Dr. Stan Gale out of the race, 402. Okay, let's call up 750 Modified Production and Open Modified Production up to the pre-grid. 750 Modified Production, Open Modified Production up to the pre-grid, please. Sugar out in front with Brett Meacham running in second spot. Then it's Alan Smith, Eric Leipzig, Jeff Brenda, Art Kawaguchi, and then 29 following Art Kawaguchi, Ken Peters on the Kawasaki. Hasn't done anything in this class all year long. In fact, it's probably his first race ever. Kent Konosugu in this 600 stock production class is going to go away with a win here in the next couple of laps. gonna take the white flag, Kent Kanasugu. And having things pretty much his own way, coming out here in second spot, it's gonna be bike number 769. That's gonna be Brett Meacham. Then coming out here in third, a terrific scrap for third spot between Leibscher and Brenda. And in fifth spot, bike number 12 still, that is Alan Smith. And look at this, side by side, weaving back and forth. 118 and 29, and that is Art Kawaguchi and Ken Peters. And they're battling for sixth and seventh place. Then in eighth spot, it's bike number 265. And that's Jim Draves. Open to modified production. Up to the pre-grid, you guys. Here comes down for the checkered flag, and an easy win for Kent Kanasugu. Boy, is he happy, waving his head, hand in the air and really shaking his fist. One happy rider there. And remember, he had 0 points in this class, and I think he realizes now if he can stay with this class all next year, he might garner himself a championship here. A good ride by Kent Kanasugu as the other riders fall into place now.